One of the highlights of Cheyenne Frontier Days is their grand parade that takes place in downtown Cheyenne.
Yeah, but this parade is special as it showcases one of the most iconic images of the Old West, the horse-drawn carriage. Dan Daru brings us the story.
Before the horseless carriage, there is the horse-drawn carriage, just like this one. Imagine a time where this was the main method of transportation. That's what this parade is all about.
It was a perfect day for a parade. Breezy, cloudy, and cloppy. Folks from around the world are taking in the sights and sounds of one of the world's largest collection of horse-drawn carriages. This is Cheyenne Frontier Days Grand Parade.
I've been here for 23 years and I have not stopped watching.
We have hundreds of them in this parade, right? We've got the bands, we've got the old vehicles and all that, but a real Western theme and focused on those horse-drawn carriages, and it's quite a sight.
Larry Griffith from Weatherford, Texas would agree. He's got the best seat in the house, driving his chuck wagon.
Well, this has been my lifelong dream to be in this parade.
Griffith is driving his Amish-made chuck wagon in the parade while making his dream come true. Horse-drawn carriages were the method of transportation before the horseless carriage. Stagecoaches, Conestoga wagons, milk trucks, ambulances, freight wagons, and yes, even a cowboy's last wagon ride, all in living color. Katie Gibson says the wagons remind her of her grandfather, Jesse Butler.
My grandpa was a farmer, and he had a lot of those old wagons, and so seeing some of those old-time wagons reminded me of my youth.
Many things are lost to history, but as long as Cheyenne Frontier Days keep rolling along, so does this amazing part of this country's Western heritage. Dan Daru, Fox 31.